Right. Hello and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. Let me plug and unplug my mic. Alright, sweet. So, last time we had two pretty good missions actually. Made a decent amount of gold, did some cool upgrades. We found new like team orientation, which was pretty cool. It was an occultist, a gravedigger. Hey Phantom, what's going on? It was a gravedigger, an occultist, a hellion, and a bounty hunter. And it made like a team name, which is pretty wild. Anywho, I upgrade a lot of people. Maybe a little bit too much, because now I only have 1,400 gold to work with, and that's not enough if I want to provision for, you know, kill the necromancer, which is a medium mission, so I don't have enough funds to do that. But I will do this short mission, which I probably have enough funds for, so. I already set up a team, they got all their trinkets all good, dandy, so they're all good. They're all lower level people, to go on this lower level mission. Try not to upgrade people too quickly, because otherwise they'll all be level 3, and then there's probably a bad reason to do that. But yeah, I'm just using low level people right now to do low level missions. So yeah, let's try. Alright, so 8 food, hopefully that is enough. 2 shovels and the rest torches. Oh crap. 1 torch. Well. It's a short mission. Let's do it. Oh yeah, Phantom. Yeah. Let me know if you see any guy you like. Yeah. Because, I think one of your guys died last time. Well, not last time, but like, I think it was during the Pig King fight? Friggin' Wilbur killed you, if I'm not mistaken. Friggin' best kill stealer 2015. Just friggin' like...
Corruption has soaked the soil.
The Pig King does most of the damage and the Wilbur goes, Mark! And then you're just dead.
Evil.
Even though it's just one damage, it was just enough to just destroy everything. Anyway, what am I doing? 100% of room battles. Well, we have very little option in that matter, so... Oh gosh, yeah, really. I don't know about that, Phantom. Probably wait till after I kill the necromancer, and then your choice will probably be safe. But yes, I can understand that.
Mechanical hazard. Possessed by evil intent.
Now... Should I? Oh, fuck it. I'm totally gonna do it. If you use a shovel on these, you get better rewards, I'm pretty sure, so... Shovel. Yeah.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Yes. Ooh, nice surprise! Aw, point blank shot. Hell yeah. Aw, 20! Oh man, I can't believe it. Friggin' Judgment? I think she has a skill that makes her ranged attacks do more damage, which is ridiculous. I want to get rid of the ectoplasm though if I can.
Well struck.
Sacrificial stab. That was a pretty decent amount of damage for sacrificial stab. We'll do Zealous Accusation, kill her, and do a little bit of damage to her.
Press this advantage.
Nice.
Give them no quarter.
And then friggin'. It'll do more damage. I'm an accurate jump blast. Wicked Slicer. That'll do it, actually.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
I have, Yeah. That's pretty awesome. Alright, I don't have any skeleton keys because I couldn't afford it. It's trapped! Darn it. The next room. Oh, darn it. Who has like crap that I don't care about? Check it out. Oh, darn it. Oh, okay, no. Need to raise our torch level. There we go, 89's fine. Well, I'll be honest. 77's good. If I can keep ups above 75, then the trinkets are worth it. Too nice. Point blank shot. Knocked him back, too. Abyssal artillery? I would like that. Nice. Do a judgment to kill this thing, maybe? Aww. Or prey. At least they're not doing, like, those crazy fungal rains or whatever. Those are awful. We might be able to get away with this.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Nice dodge. Let's do a grapeshot blast. Hell yeah! That was awesome. And one of these. Yeah. And a friggin' judgment. Hey Miles, too. How's it going? Alright, smite. Sweet, we got a shovel from that too.
So too will resistance.
Alright, I don't know the special interactions with coffins, so should I even... I've never really used holy water effectively. I'm just gonna open it. Oh, you are? Cool, cool. Nice to meet you. Cool. Oh, darn it. Holy water on a corpse? That sounds like a decent idea. Nope, didn't do anything. Alright, just check out the mummified remains then. Well, there's apparently treasure. Yeah. Because, you know, I'm about to die. Let me just wrap up some of this gold, like, just, you know, in my clothing. It'll be fine. I don't know. People don't make the best decisions right before they die. You know what? I'd rather move this guy forward. What games do I normally play? I normally play Fallout 3 is a big game I'm playing now. Before I used to play some Oblivion. So I play, like, Bethesda games, basically. But yeah, I've been playing Fallout 3 recently. And, yeah. Like, yeah, Morrowind, Oblivion, some other games interspersed here and there. I like Darkest Dungeon a lot. But yeah. This is a game we basically play. Oh gosh, impunity. That was really good, actually. Judgment. Come on! At least it wasn't cytokinesis. Otherwise he would multiply. Nice.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Oh boy. My thoughts on Dark Souls is that, like, the RPG elements are completely lost on me because of how hard the game is. That's basically what it is. Is I would like to develop my character. Oh gosh, he got the runs. I mean, heck, if you had, like, you literally just, like, crapping constantly, I would have minus 10 dodge and minus 10 max HP too. But yeah. But yeah, basically Dark Souls for me, like, the difficulty of the game completely ruins the, like, immersiveness of, I don't know. It's weird, right? People like, you know, a challenge and stuff, and, like, I like to develop my character. It's very hard for me to develop my character if I just keep getting my ass beat constantly. Yeah. Because otherwise, it becomes a point where it's like, I'm not defeating this guy because I want to go forward, it's defeating this guy because I want to kick his ass for killing me the 100th time, you know, that sort of thing. And I don't have that. I'm normally not that rageful of a person, so having those sort of vendettas really don't happen that all that often. 4? That's not too bad. 4 judgment. Yeah, it breaks down my confidence, like ESO PvP. Exactly. Ooh, you know what? I didn't realize he has friggin' Holy Lance. Actually, I'm not sure if that's gonna help me in this situation. We'll go Smite, though.
Oh, yes, hell it did.
A devastating blow.
Point blank shot.
Here!
We'll do Judgment. On you. Just enough damage. Alright, and a Smite. Oh man. Oh yeah, Eldritch. Oh no, I thought that was Eldritch Bolt. That would have been the bad idea.
This expedition at least.
Oh my gosh,
success.
You're kidding me. We're done already. Oh, we're still gonna go. That's just funny that we actually completed the mission objectives already. I blame the trinkets. The trinkets are really what's doing it right now. We're fine for food. I'm not gonna check that carcass.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption. Malformed with misintent.
Go check out the contents. Ooh, all right. Is our light 79? That is fine. Cool. Yeah, we'll eat. Let's bring up our torchlight. Keeping it above 75 is vital because we have 2 trinkets that are. Oh, screw it. We'll leave. I'm not going to get stressed out via this huge tentacle plan. Otherwise, you have to claw at it with your fingers.
Will yet be
I wouldn't like
from
that
our
either.
Woods.
That was a fast mission. Okay. He gets Hatred of the Eldritch. Very nice. He gets Stress Faster. Okay, cool. That faster as in he's fasting, not he stresses faster. But when stress is below 50, he doesn't consume food, which is cool. Hatred of the Beast. Another good skill. And Diurnal. That's, well, doesn't really matter because I usually don't keep light below 25 and improves stress reduction momentum. That's cool. Alright. So someone had the runs last time,
the
so we'll have to take care of that.
I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
Okay, so who was it? Someone had the runs. Oh, I should also take back the trinkets because I forget to do that sometimes. Cool. I think those are all the trinkets we brought with us. Now, who has. You have the runs. We have to get rid of that. Right. And then we'll try to get rid of one more thing that is bad. Let's see. That's okay, you don't actually use stuff. Nope. Actually, someone even up. Oh no, we're not gonna do anybody up here because we're gonna try to take them to the Necromancer. I guess Nervous is a bad thing to have. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of Dud Hitter. Because that'll. That's annoying. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's actually in this game the runs. I mean, I love that. Absolutely. Like, it's not, no, you know, pussyfooting around. It's you get the runs, or you get syphilis. You know, you get lockjaw, tetanus. You know, it's there's no, like, there's nothing there. Oh, gosh, it's crazy. Anyway, I'm gonna see this guy. Sickly and unquiet mind. On guard. Wow. On guard is a very, very interesting quirk to have. That means he would always, he pretty much always go first. is the best one we've seen so far. Shouldn't have bought that some burritos. Yeah, really. I think we're gonna get this person. Yeah, I think we are.
What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
Exactly. Alright, I think I'm saving up for something in the blacksmith, but that's okay. Anywho, I believe we are actually going to go kill the necromancer this mission. Now, here's the deal. We could do this maybe two ways, and I'll show you what two ways I'm talking about. We bring Convoy. He'd be our dedicated healer. Hey, Conspicuous Can Opener, how's it going? Let's see. Yes, oh my gosh, you're right. I have a very green afro today. Holy crap. Ah, screw it. It's me. Vingroth has green hair. Whatever. But let's see. Let me show you. It was this. Then... I thought it was... Wasn't it this? No, wait. It was... Maybe it was... See, the new wave. It has like a party. Do you see that? It came up with like a party thing. Which is very strange. Christmas colors. Yeah, Christmas colors, right? Let's see. Like, I would get the interactions of, you know, him marking stuff, which is nice. I'm just a little bit worried that not having a dedicated healer will be detrimental to me. Jeez, Inconspicuous Canopy, that sounds crazy. Yeah, take some time to relax. Alright, gosh, I don't know. Should I go with this team? Because I worked with it last time and it was absolutely fantastic. But otherwise, I would probably go with some standard team. I don't know. See, the thing with the Necromancer is he summons skeletons basically every time he attacks, which is like twice a turn. And you have to make sure that you basically kill a skeleton every turn so that he doesn't get the advantage and have like a full, like, you know, three skeletons after him. Because you just want to be hitting him most of the time. Should I do it? Alright. I think I should. I mean, this is a high damage team. Otherwise, I'd be working more off survival. I've worked with this team before and it's fantastic. I mean, it's literally the freaking coolest thing ever. So let's do this. We'll have to figure out what we're doing with trinkets then. I want her to be the tank. So she's going to be in front. She's going to need protection and dodge. So she already has her crit and her damage up all the way. Yeah, the trinkets, yeah. NASA Buck, we need criticals out of him. We need criticals. And we're going to do that by making him basically like the solar bounty hunter. So he's going to have a solar bracer. And, wait, doesn't this thing do crazy crap too? It would take down his dodge, but it would increase his crit as well. You know what? Yeah. We're doing it. That way, his crit is frickin', like, 13, right? Yeah, it's 13. Oh, wait, no, wait. Because then we have, oh, you know what? I'm not sure. Let me rethink this. Well, this is a bounty hunter trinket, so I'm just going to put it on regardless. What I might want to do instead is give him more damage and accuracy. Now, you know what? We're gonna put this on him. We're going to go conservative on this guy. What we'll do is we have... Yeah, we have Jadis. Jadis can be, like, off the chain. Like, friggin' Solar Bracer and Sunray. So her dodge and crit is going to be insane. Plus her damage is going to be crazy. Plus her range damage is insane. Like, she's just a crazy character. And Warrior of Light. She's going to kill everything. Besides that, we probably want as much speed as we can on Convoy. Because Convoy needs to be able to get that mark off first. I think this is what we're going to work with. Although I'm going to have to change his skill from... what? There's something he can't use in the back row, isn't there? Yeah, Sacrificial Stab he can't use. So we can use Weakening Curse. Have, like, a choice of curses to work with. And then we'll just focus on this. Yeah, Jadis chose the leprechaun lady. Yeah, she's in green, and she looks like a leprechaun. Anywho. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna work with. Because, yeah. Actually, you know what? No, we're I think... what does this do? Now we're gonna, I think we're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. I'm a little worried, but I think we're gonna do it. Erring on the side of caution. Yeah, I'm gonna bring 16 food. 3. I don't know, there's, 16, let's see, 2 of these, and, that's pretty much what I want to bring anyway. Alright, let's go for it. I'm a little worried, but we'll see. How am I constantly this broke? You know, it's because I make a lot of upgrades to lower level characters, and I found it really helps me, actually. But yeah, soon I'll actually be... I know, it's funny, I've watched other people, like, stream and do this on YouTube, and, like, they usually have, like, some ridiculous amount of money. It's because early game I did a lot of, like, minor stress relief, and it always kept my funds down, but otherwise, we're fine.
Alright. I entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests, I murdered them as they slept.
Well, that's fun. All right, now, in typical boss fashion, he's gonna be way the F down here. So that's nice to know, that I don't have to worry about that. Okay, some gold, good. Really, we're just gonna focus on survival. Scouting. No traps coming up. Friggin' Jadis the Leprechaun is actually, like, the best friggin' person for this. Oh. And by that, I mean,
cruel
watch
her fail. Spring to life. With a singular purpose.
Ooh, and another torch. Why, thank you. Some light, 77, that's fine. Okay. Well. You weren't supposed to go first, but that's okay. Someone give that narrator chocolate chip cookie. You're totally right. You know what? This is weird, because he's not supposed to go first, but that's what happened. I'm just gonna go for the kill for these guys, maybe? Oh, that was close. That was close. Throne dagger. Oh, don't dodge. Don't do that. Abyssal Artillery. You're not Eldritch, you're Unholy. Yeah, whatever. Whoa, alright. give me a tempting goblet, you bastard. They don't bleed. I really want to kill this guy.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yes. This is exactly what we
need. A powerful blow.
Kill that guy. He just did it. Drone dagger. Ooh, that was a lot of damage, actually. Holy crap. That's a thrown dagger. That's not even, like, a good move, really. But it does a lot of crits, which is nice. Well, let's see. We can probably... No, I don't think we can kill him with a one of these, but... You know, I think it's a good time for me to heal people. Nice! 11! Holy crap. Wicked Hat.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Hell yeah. He doesn't even talk.
This
he knows he's
all that. At least promises success.
Go to the holy freaking fountain. Oh. It was just a bunch of gold. I was expecting a little more, but whatever. Okay, more torches. Yes. Take it. I will use it. And I will take this other torch. I won't use it right away, though. That's pretty awesome. A little longer attack. Surprise. Alright, now this is what's supposed to happen. I'm supposed to be able to mark a target. Well, I think his... Can I switch to him just to see his moves? I have to see if he can hit three back or just two back. I think it is just two back. So I'm gonna go for this. Mark that guy. We're gonna throw a dagger. Oh, that's so close. It's like doing, like killing him. Now, collect bounties the first two. But it does like twice the amount of damage to him.
Confidence 28. Surges as the enemy crumbles.
That's nice. It's real nice. Do I bother doing a... No, I won't bother doing a breakthrough. Oh, almost. Almost got him. Drone dagger.
Nice.
Crit. That is what I'm looking for. For one damage. And let's just kill him with a flat... Oh, no, wait. Can we kill him with a point? We can. I point at you. Yes.
A trifling victory. But a victory, nonetheless.
Oh, really? Yeah, right. Phantom, yeah, because I was doing that for a while, wasn't I? Yeah, I forgot about that. I know, every once in a while, I'll catch myself, like, doing, like, the intro, and I'll be like, Oblivion, wait a second. Or, like, War Mage Adventures. I'm like, no, this is the Wasteland Princess Adventures, actually. So, yeah, every once in a while, I'll find myself doing that. Let's see. Yeah, we'll... I thought the extra stack of food would come in handy. Jadis. Oh, we could use a bit more. We gotta keep it 75 and above. Okay, what are we working with here? Alright, we're getting closer. Cool. We're up for a fight soon. Light's fine. Yeah, we'll go for a mark. Collect bounty. That's how it's supposed to work. That is how it's supposed to work. Alright, throw him dagger. Nice. Wicked hack.
Obliterated.
Ooh,
such
that's nasty.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
That's pretty nasty. We'll have to heal her next time.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Clear the rubble. Nice. Oh, there is a fight in this room. So put a torch up. Ooh, it's a big guy. First we're gonna heal. Nice, 12 is fantastic. I don't don't want that Bone Noble doing that the whole time, so...
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Oh!
A singular frickin'
Jadis. The frickin' Leprechaun Gravedigger. Alright, we're gonna start... I only want to focus on one guy, so we're actually gonna get that guy if we can. Okay, I can get him with this. He won't bleed, but still. Ooh, crushing blow is nasty though. Nice. Okay. We're going... How's his stun resist? Now, we'll just collect bounty. Okay. Alright, we're gonna heal up... No, you know what? We're gonna mark him. Then we're gonna go for a Wicked Hack. Actually, let's... Yeah, Wicked Hack's better. Ooh, ground... Oh, gosh! Okay. That's an AoE stun. That's pretty nasty. Alright, we'll heal up, Gosh, we're pretty low, too. Let's leave my hero convoy with convoy. Nice, 14, hold crap. Collect bounty. Well, that was substantial.
Victory. Perhaps the turning point.
Skeleton key. And good stuff. Yeah, really. Alright. I never check these because I really find that they're good. Jadis, friggin', you're the lucky leprechaun. Check it out. What the fuck, Jadis? What? I've never seen that sort of gold in these. I usually see like 50 gold, maybe 200 gold. No, friggin' give me like basically a full stack of gold. Why don't you, you lucky leprechaun? Crazy. Yeah, we'll eat. Yeah, we're getting closer. Use a torch.
In radiance, may we find victory.
I may have brought too many torches. This will be the last chance we get to camp, so we'll camp in here. And hopefully not get attacked during the night. Hey Mika, how's it going? Alright. I think we can unlock this with a key, can't we? Treasures. Oh,
if only
gosh.
Treasure could staunch the flow of
I'll take
otherworldly it. Corruption.
Awesome. 76 is fine, we'll head in. Okay. In this case. Gargoyles. Nah, we're gonna go for a mark on one of these cultists. This is the ruins. Yeah, this is the ruins, which is pretty cool. Let's see. Collect bounty. Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. I'm not gonna do a breakthrough because we're kinda close. Does he bleed? Yeah, he resists bleed. Right? She doesn't. Leads 3. Won't even bother attacking her, I'll just focus on these two. Let's see. Thrown dagger? This could actually kill it. Oh, yeah, it will! Yeah, it will.
A devastating blow.
Alright. And. Now we'll do pick to the face to this guy. Oh, lucky leprechaun strikes again! Yes! Oh, frigate, let's just point. And then she dies from bleeding.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the shot.
Oh my gosh, just give me the loot. Oh my gosh, take all. I don't need this many torches. I don't need... I don't think I need a shovel. And we'll camp. Lucky charms.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope.
Okay. Now, we have... He's not a tall monster, so that's not going to do anything. Okay, so this is insane, right? Her crit is freaking 19. We're going to bring it. Oh my gosh. It's freaking 23 now. Oh gosh. Okay. Giving him more speed would be really good, especially for this last battle. We'll do battle trance. Monster isn't actually bigger than the others. Kind of weird. What does she do? Oh, she pilfers items. I will do Unspeakable Commune and give him more speed. Sweet. Anybody have healing? No, not really. You can reduce your stress, though. Bam. Alright, let's hope what's not get attacked in the morning. Unless, does anybody have anything else cool to do? Not really. Oh, you can pilfer an item. Let's see what we get. Oh, we got a skeleton key. Alright. Sure. And we'll rest. That was actually pretty damn lucky. Holy crap. The freaking leprechaun. She's the lucky charms, man.
The light. The promise of safety.
Right. Hopefully we don't have a wall. Okay, we don't have a wall. That's good. Alchemy table. Take a look. New metals are synthesized. Awesome. Take a look. Pack contains loot.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I meant to put on a torch, but I think we're going to be okay. We will mark this guy. It's marked. Good to go. Throne dagger. I don't like her. We're gonna collect bounty. It's friggin' almost half his health. That's awesome. Nice dodge. Eldritch pull can be nasty in this situation. I'm gonna kill her. Let's friggin' weaken him. Weakening curse. Hell yeah, that debuff is nice. Throne dagger. And collect bounty.
The bigger the beast, the greater the glory.
That's fine, I don't need that. Alright, well. That was awesome. Now, of course, is the deciding factor of everything. It's the boss battle.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
I hope we're ready. We seem to be, at least. Our health's all right. He's our dedicated healer. Let's hope for good things. Is her accuracy 110?
Fierce. Terrible.
Understand.
Nightmare.
Vulnerability hex. Material. Okay, he's marked. Collect bounty. Wicked hack. Nice dodge. He still creates a skeleton though, which I don't approve of. Let's do a pick to the face. We're also going to do a weakening curse. Actually, yeah, we're fine health-wise. I don't have to do anything there. We're gonna weaken and curse him. He resisted it, unfortunately. 6 feet under. See, this is where it gets dangerous, because now there's two guys I have to deal with. Alright, Throne dagger. Okay, collect bounty. We could hack on the bone veteran. I don't like it, but I'm gonna have to do it anyway. Weakening curse? Work this time? Stress can also be a factor. Killed him. Okay, that means we can focus on the Necromancer now. Picking the face is unfortunately the only move we can do right now. But holy shit, it worked. Good hack. You seem to be doing okay. Vulnerability hex. Ooh, and he's debuffed. Nice. Collect bounty. Oh, he's so dead. He is so dead. Ooh, that's nasty, though. Holy crap. Okay. Pick to the face. Try to get this guy killed. I'm gonna do a breakthrough in this case to try to do damage to both of them. Even though it'll weaken her. Because you need to heal. Nice, 11's good, 11's good. Collect bounty. He's at one effing health. He's at one effing health. We're magically delicious, bitch.
Even reanimated bones can bow. Even the dead can die again.
Healing's not really imperative right now. Overkill!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Yeah, his hoodie looks like someone who pulled the strings all the way. Yeah, it's true, it's true. Okay. Get rid of the torches. We don't need that. Or these Eldritch Slayer Ring. I really don't care about them. I'd rather take the deeds. Yeah, I really don't care about these Eldritch Rings. I'm gonna say no to the 300 gold, no to the bandages and all that. Because we still have a chest to open with 3 skeleton keys. You mean the item had no effect? Oh, okay. Get rid of that. It's a Book of Rage! Ooh! Book of Rage! Oh, shit! Ugh, I hate that! Okay, so the reason that happened is because I always get confused because one's always accepted and one's decline, and then they switch it up somewhere in between. Oh, I would have loved that. Shit. We have enough stuff as it is, but still. I always get confused, because there's... I think, like, traps, they'll have accept and decline, but for some reason opening up chests has, like the open and accept or cancel in different orientations, which really confuses the fuck out of me. So, yeah, we'll just have to live with the fact that we don't have the Book of Rage, which was actually really cool, and I am regretting it badly. Yeah, we doubled the amount of gold. It's pretty nice. So we got a lot of heirlooms. Nobody died. That was pretty sweet. That was a pretty good fight. Look at the amount of freaking crests we have, though. Holy shit. I can do everything. That's what it comes down to. Alright, what do they get? George Birchie gets Faithless. Okay. Evade. Oh, nice. 5 dodge. Deviant Tastes is not allowed to visit the brothel. Okay, then. And Convoy gets Lurker. Interesting.
Once, our estate was the envy of this land.
Oh, gosh. I don't think I've ever had that much loot. Let's check out the friggin' Nomad Wagon, because why not? Nah, we're all right there. Gosh. Can I, like, upgrade people at all? The guild's upgraded all the way, so let's see. Nope. Nope. Not allowed to visit the brothel? Madness. Upgrade some people, why don't we? Upgraded? Yes, you can. How about you? How about you? You're fine. I'm not sure if I want to even waste money on you. And you're fine. Okay. Blacksmith time. So this is how I lose my money, if you're wondering. Because I upgrade people to the maximum all the time. I find that it's worth it, actually. Because the blacksmith's incredibly expensive. I can get the last furnace... excuse me, last furnace upgrade soon, though, which is nice. Good there. Good there. Good. You're good. I'm not sure if I want to waste money on you. You're good. You're good. How about you? Did I not upgrade her skills? No, I didn't. Let's fix that. So as you can see from that mission, just upgrading everybody takes a toll. But yeah, seem to be alright. Let's use the stagecoach. Fitzroy. Don't like that. I named the guy maybe worth it because I'm not sure if I actually like jokers. I mean, not jokers. Jesters at all. I mean, he's the best sort of jester you can get because he has more crits naturally, but I just don't know if he's worth it, so that's why I named him Maybe Worth It, so I don't waste any money on him. That's basically what it is. Let's see. Can I, like, reduce the cost of camping skills? Let's do it. Why not? I'm not using friggin' anything, so... I have to wait to 72 to increase the infirmary. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's get rid of bad things, shall we? I don't think anybody got something bad from that. Let's see. I don't see any of those being bad. Ruminator. I don't like Ruminator, actually. I'll get rid of that. Don't like the less stressful. It's kind of nasty. You have Ruminator too, actually, Janice. We'll get rid of that. I'm sort of waiting to use the infirmer on upper level people. That is pretty damn sweet, though. Basically just because jesters are worthless right now for me, and I don't understand how they work. So we friggin' killed the necromancer. That was awesome. I mean, hell. Well, I like plague doctors. They just happen to die more often than not in my party. It is my fault, isn't it? But I try not to accept blame for it. Okay, so... I kind of want to go on another mission. Because I'm having a lot of fun doing this. So... Let's do a convoy... NASA. So we'll have that team again. Oh yeah, let's also put my trinkets back from the people. Alright, it's only her. Oh, no, you got the stuff you need. You know what, let's go safe on this one. We'll go for a healer. Another healer to work with, just in case, because she's going to hit level 5 soon. Then I won't be able to use it for these lower missions, and then I'll have to do these missions, and I'm kind of scared of that. So we're gonna try not to do that. I don't want to level people up too quickly. Definitely want to bring George Birchie. Maybe Bakura would come with us? And... Can we bring, like, a real low-level person in here? That's probably not a good idea, is it? Probably not a good idea. Let's bring NASA. Why not? He'll have to mark his own people, but it'll work out. Alright, what'll we give Bakura? I always like giving him flash powder, because it's really nice. We'll give him, like... Actually, screw it. We'll give him the solar bracer and the friggin' sun ring. And he has all the trinkets he needs. She has all the trinkets she needs. You could use... Convoy needs those. And I like giving our healers a speed stone and a deteriorating bracer, because that's really nice. Okay. So this is like the safe team, kind of. That I maybe would have gone... Well, not really, because... Never mind. It's a party I would have not normally used in the first place. Alright, so we have a long veteran mission. I kind of want to do a short veteran mission, to be honest. Because I want to get to Fallout 3 at some point, so we'll do a short veteran mission. It's going to be a little bit more dangerous, but whatever. Only because you can't camp. 12 food, because I'm scared. Let's see. 2 skeleton keys. 8 torches. That should do it. Alright.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Well, what's our mission? 100% of battle rooms? That should be easy. I'm surprised. Not good to be surprised in this situation. I think we'll be alright though. Let's do a dazzling light. That was awesome. Collect bounty. Actually, no, let's do finish him and try to kill this guy. Oh, it won't really work out, will it? Go for this. And let's do a grape shot blast.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yeah. Gotta like that. Gotta like that.
Falls, a faint hope delicious. Blossoms.
It's weird, I've come to a point where my stress relief isn't in town anymore. It's from the amount of crits that my guys get. Which is insane. Check it out. Here's Absolved of Sin. Shocker Quirk removed. That is exactly what I wanted to have happen. That is exactly what I wanted to have happen. That's pretty funny that that worked out. Usually things don't work out the way you expect them in this game. Definitely want a torch.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Okay. Goblin. Kinda nasty. We'll have to heal some people. Quarrel. We'll have to heal him. Yeah, those guys are easy enough. Well, should I do a breakthrough? I feel like... Actually, no. Now that I look at it, the hero damage breakthrough is really bad? Huh. Wild. Really? Yeah, it's really bad. I didn't believe it at first. Huh.
It's really bad, actually. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
I want to heal people, don't I? Yeah. Sure, why not? dodge. More healing. Nice.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Sweet, 600 gold. All right. Keep on heading down. Or up. Through, around.
Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent.
Stashed heirlooms, nice. More crests, because of course we need more. We're fine. 76? Nope. Okay. There we go. Oh, she got stashed loot. Why did you check it, though? A maniac for money, maybe? I'm not sure exactly. Anywho. Skeleton key.
Awesome. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles.
Oh gosh.
Paid for in blood.
And of course, the light just goes down, right? I can only use finish him from back here.
Destroyed.
That works then. I can't believe our breakthrough sucks. It's weird. I thought it used to do a lot more damage than that. Oh well, we can hack.
Decimate.
Oh, she can't do anything in the first position. Wow. Okay then.
Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration.
Well, someone needs to be healed. Pistol shot. I thought he would do a lot more damage than that. It's kind of weird.
A powerful
nice
blow.
Crit.
This expedition
two skeleton
promises
keys.
Success.
Sure. Why not? Here. Keep moving on. Is that the sparkle of gold I see? Alright. Okay. Well, that could get nasty. Nice dodges, though. They definitely need to be healed. Especially... shot. Nice. Quick bounty. Hack. Nice.
A trifling victory. But a victory nonetheless.
Yeah, really. That happened to me with, what is it? I got syphilis from a gravestone, which was very interesting. That was the only weird thing that I think I got from, like, somewhere I didn't think it should be. Packs are getting looted. You loot a pack and get syphilis. Some dude, like, rubbing his balls up on it? I don't know how that works. let's see. See, this is where it gets dangerous, is we're on a short mission and we can't camp. So, come to a very interesting point. We'll get rid of everybody so we can just focus on that guy. Attack. What a party heal. Divine Blitz. I was worried that would happen.
These nightmares.
Yeah, really, conspicuous can't open,
they
right?
Can be beaten.
Gosh, see, we're getting low on health, and I don't like where this is going. Hopefully, this is our last thing. Stunned and marked. I'm gonna go for a breakthrough. Because that should do a lot of damage to these dudes. And then I'll friggin' party heal. It's a party up in here. Spit.
Mortality clarified in a single strike.
That's just awful. Someone needs healing.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Don't have spiders kill NASA, though. That was just... Oh my gosh, that 49 crit, though. Please no, please no, please, please no. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, let my healer go. Holy crap. That could have been it for him. That could have been it right there. That could have been it. Screw you, spiders. That was awful that they all just decided to hit him at the same time. Why? Just why? Thank goodness he's not getting blinded.
Be gone, fiend.
I was about to say if we can, we're probably just gonna leave now. But we weren't lucky in that sense. And now, oh boy. See, this is where short missions are really bad, because you can't do crap about it, basically. You can't camp, you can't do anything. I'm gonna have to full clear this place. I'm not happy about it. Usually I am happy about full clearing, but this is not that case.
Ambushed by foul invention.
Okay. Plus you don't get any bonuses from, like, you know, sleeping and whatnot. Alright. I'm not gonna like this at all. Please, oh, yes. Okay. Kill this thing. Maybe? No? Point blank shot. Nice. You gotta heal him. Oh, that almost killed her. Holy crap. Another heal. Kill her.
Yes. Singular strike.
Dodge. These. Oh, come on now. Nice dodge. Fuck him up. Ooh, and finish him. Nice.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
Yeah, that'll work.
Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours.
That worked out well. I mean, it got very harrowing, but what are you gonna do? It's Darkest Dungeon. Heirlooms? What do we got here? We got... Sickly! That's not too great. George Birchie gets an earring, which makes no sense. NASA gets a stomach cramp. And Ruins Explore. That's a buff that does absolutely nothing
once
for George.
Our estate was the envy of this land.
It's pretty hilarious. It does absolutely nothing for George, which is just great. All right, who needs medical treatment? God-fearing Ruins Phobia. Yeah, Ruins Phobia is pretty bad, actually. Yeah, let's get rid of some of these phobias if we can. We'll get rid of Ruins Phobia, because that's not too good. Yeah, we'll get rid of that too. We'll just go down the line at this point. Anything? No, we can't do the infirmary yet. Anybody new in the stagecoach? Lots of healers and barbarians. We're fine there, lower level wise. actually, I could use another Hellion. You have your Deadly. That's awesome. She could be good. I mean, she starts off with plus one crit, which is fantastic. And she starts off with Tetanus. So no, I'll take you, Barbecue.
Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.
Let's see. Anything that I can do with portraits? No, not really. I guess later on you can do something with that thing. Let's check out the graveyard. Yeah, Phantom, you were the last guy. No, you were killed against the Hag. That's what it was. It was Bakora who was killed against Wilbur, and so was the Hellion we had. And then, of course, we have our first and our second Plague Doctor in the graveyard. Oh, man. That's pretty good. I mean, I've, like, upgraded everybody. So now this gold we can actually save, which is surprising. Let's see. Before I go, let me just make sure I get all the trinkets off everybody. Otherwise, I will not know where the hell they are. Actually, no, he can keep those because they're bounty hunter only, so whatever. There we go. Alright. George Birchie. And yes. Yeah, that was everything. Cool. Alright, cool. So, we'll do some more Darkest Dungeon tomorrow. I'm going to switch over to Fallout 3. So, I hope you enjoyed Darkest Dungeon. We'll be back tomorrow. Not sure what we're gonna do. We could, I guess, do more like upper level missions until we reach like friggin' level 5, which sounds ridiculous. So I guess that could be a long term goal. I'm not gonna kill the swine god. That's suicide. Because Wilbur's crazy. Anywho, yeah, we'll probably level up some more people and see what other dungeon crawling madness we can get up to. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed Darkest Dungeon. Just stay tuned for a little bit. Yeah, I would assume a four jester team's a pretty bad idea. I would assume so, yes. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed Darkest Dungeon Day. I'll be back in just a couple seconds with Wasteland Princess Adventures. So, see you then. See you, buddy.